Hey guys, King Jazz here. Excuse me. We're gonna do a rap guide. If my sis wants to join, she might join like this. She might cancel. She might join. Okay, so we're gonna do it.
I was gonna go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance.
I believe it's just Casey.
I can feel it. It's just a feeling I got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. It's big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one of the time.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from front to the back.
A massacre, like you're watching a church gathering take place, looking boy.
Playing as Krypton.
No, Asgard.
Asgard. So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. Odin, I'm Omnipotent. Let off, then I'm recoding. Immediately with the spots I'm toting. And that should not be broken. So walk again, but it's just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mind be floating. Not my rhyme maneuver. We have nothing in common. Poodle, I'm a golem. And pinch yourself in the yard. And pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile. If I don't utilize what I do, though, for good, at least once in a while. So I want to make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, because even you can't sign rats. I'm hungry, looking at me, I get crunch time. I know there was a time where once I was king and I got a grab, I still rap like I'm on my barrel. Once rhymes, I'm on the top rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to censor you like that one line. I said, oh, see if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into my mortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp, 3,000 photos. I don't know what the fuck that you might be. My pointless is Rapunzel with fucking claws. I'm normal for being normal, and I just bought a new red one for the future. Just to come and shoot you, like Blink Fag, but it's made J.J. man. His dad said he was like a fag, and they were his pants, he was on hand, I'll be J.J. man. So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. He was coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a devastating,
never devastating, I give a motherfucker, no, against the villain, niggas levitating, never fading, and I know the haters are
ever waiting for the day that they can see us all up to be celebrating. Cause all of them get them I'm elevator music. You kill elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. That's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found out how to use it. With rock, jack rap, with die. Someone who's just something, make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you when I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, humans, curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I got to murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to. School drunk, pill junk. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tones, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, saying take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, stomping heavy beat in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel. Tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. And if you take into consideration the bit of hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you limits, make women hate them. But if I can't bear other women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them and cake them? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a basin. Don't be a retard, be a king, think now. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Bye. Okay, guys, so video. There's gonna be an intro on this. Okay, so hope you guys enjoy this. Oh, there's also gonna be an outro. So see you guys later.